All right, it's now 7:47. We want to tell you what's happening with your weather.
Aloha, I'm live here over at Ala Moana Beach Park. It's setting up to be a beautiful day today. We're seeing plenty of sunshine. Everyone's already out and enjoying this beautiful weather. Leeward section's going to be seeing mostly sunny skies today, which is what we're starting to see right now. There is still a bit extra cloud cover still lingering around. The sun's up though and starting to burn off those extra clouds, so it's going to be really nice conditions out here. If you can get out and enjoy this, there's a couple paddle boarders out on the water and plenty of surfers over at courts, and we're seeing about 2 to 3 footer sets coming in right now. We're expecting 2 to 4 footers for our south shore, so come out and enjoy the sunshine if you can. It's setting up to be a beautiful day. The cloud cover of this morning, we saw a few isolated showers for the leeward sections. Those are clearing up to mostly sunny skies across the state. We're seeing for the Windward and Mauka areas some of that extra rainfall still coming through, but expected to be seeing partly sunny skies even for those Windward and Mauka sections, and then the cloud cover burning off towards the middle of the day and then picking up again later on in the afternoon. We don't have any storms systems in sight, but we have high pressure to the northeast of the state continuing to generate us some very strong winds. So we are seeing breezier conditions. Earlier this morning here over at Ala Moana, we were feeling light winds. It was feeling a bit muggier, but we've already started to feel those winds pick up and it's feeling much more comfortable, feeling nice and cool. We have a forecast high here in town of 83 degrees, state forecast high of 85. So really nice, comfortable conditions for today. If you're heading out to the beach, beautiful conditions to do so. Again, we're going to be seeing 2 to 4 footers for both the south and eastern shores. North Shore forecast around possibly up to 5 to 7 feet, but we're seeing a bit lower than that right now. But really, there's surf all around the island for today. So head out and enjoy it if you can. Mostly sunny skies here in town for the next couple of days through the weekend, setting up to be a gorgeous weekend. On Sunday, though, for the majority of the state, a bit extra cloud cover going to be lingering around. So if you are heading out, have any outdoor weekend plans, aim for Saturday. It's going to be a nice, sunny, and warm one. That's the same day that UH graduation is going to be here. So if you are heading out to that, make sure you bring plenty of water, stay hydrated. It's going to be a warm one. Maybe even bring an umbrella for shade. But it's setting up to be a beautiful week. Our trade winds hanging along strong through the rest of the a weekend into early next week. Wind's going to be dropping down though a bit towards the middle of next week, so you can expect muggier and hazier conditions starting Wednesday into Thursday of next week. So that's even more of a reason to get outdoors and enjoy this beautiful weather while we have it. The trade wind's still hanging along strong and it's just gorgeous out here. So head on out and enjoy the weather. That's a look at your weather. And if you're not going to UH graduation, Ron and Diane will tell you some more things that you can look forward to this weekend. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Kelly.